Hi, in this tutorial, we'll learn how to design this flip card animation in Figma. My name is Jacqueline and this is AQR Designs. Let's get started. Select a frame and draw a rectangle, then adjust the width and height properties. Once you're done with that, round the corners. Create a stroke, change its color, and set the width to 4. Draw a rectangle in the frame and insert an image in the rectangle using our splash plugin in Figma. Draw another rectangle above the image in the frame and change the color to green. Select your text tool, type your text on the green rectangle, make sure it's center aligned and group them. Then rename the group. Increase the height of the green rectangle and slightly move the text upwards. Duplicate it and add an auto layout. Adjust the size of the duplicated copy. Double click to type the position of the person, then change its color to pale green. Rename the entire frame to front, then duplicate it. Rename the copy to back. Now, delete everything in the back frame and change the color from solid to linear. Adjust the gradient and change the color. Select your text tool once again and type the description in the frame. The next thing we're going to do is to use icons. To do that, I duplicated this icon set by Bricks Template from the Figma community. So select the icons you need, adjust the properties a bit, and create a component set. Use the component instance in the frame, duplicate it twice, and make sure they're well aligned and well spaced out. Select the second instance and change the variant from Facebook to LinkedIn. Select the third and change that to Twitter. Now, select all three, add an auto layout, set it to center, and set the constraints to center. Drag the front frame to the back and make sure they're perfectly aligned. Select the back frame and flip it horizontally, then send it to the back. Select both frame and frame the entire selection. Now, duplicate this group by pressing Command or Control D and flip the front horizontally. Reduce the opacity of the front and lock its layer. Select the back frame and flip it horizontally. Then select both groups and create a component set. Switch to the Prototype tab, link the first variant to the second variant, switch to while hovering and make sure the settings are shown. Voila! There we have it, a flipping card animation. Now, let's switch things up. Select both individual components, press Alt while dragging them out to create a duplicate. Detach their instances to convert them to normal frames. Select the front frame, lock in 10 of the layer, then select the text in the back and reduce the opacity to 0. Do the same to the icons layer. Now unlock the front and turn it back on. Now, duplicate the next frame. Drag the frame slightly further away. Drag the icon group down in the original frame and set the opacity to 0. Then duplicate this frame. Drag the text down and set its opacity to 0. Once you're done with that, switch the two frames. Select all the frames, make sure they are evenly spaced and create a component set. Switch to prototype and connect the first variant to the second variant. Adjust the settings as seen on the screen. Connect the second to the third and set it to an after delay. Make sure the rest of the settings are as seen on the screen. Connect the third to the fourth and set it to an after delay as well. Then connect the fourth back to the first and set it to mouse leave. Voila! Our improved flip card animation in Figma.